This is Johan Gamble, and we're back playing No More Heroes. Last time we were going to fight Destroy Man. We're going to go fight him now. We're at the movie studio. I wonder what kind of person Destroy Man is. Well, I mean, obviously he destroys stuff. Maybe he's a movie star. Whoa, look at all this blood.
I thought I wouldn't make it here on time. Had to take care of some customers that filed complaints. My apologies.
You don't look like a Destroy Man.
So little help. Yeah, I can't stand these people with all their nonsense complaints. They think they can just say anything. It's crazy. But anyway, I'm here. I made it on time. That's the important thing, right?
You seem like a nice guy.
I take it you're Mr. 8?
You? You're ranked?
Not me. Well, actually it is me.
Oh, that makes sense.
Never mind then. You've got a job to do. But first, I need some time to get ready. Would you mind turning the other way? I need some privacy.
Privacy?
Yes. I need to prepare.
Whatever. Don't mind me. Pretend I'm not even here.
I just need you to look the other way for a second.
A second?
Yes, just a split second. I don't think it's too much to ask. Do you?
Then we can get
I don't trust this guy, Travis. Don't
That's
do
correct.
It. Don't
All
do
right.
it. Yeah, told you, don't do it, Travis. What a cheater. Oh, that is a cool costume. What the hell is that on your
damn it.
Thing?
Whoa, that was close. For a second there, I forgot that you were a killer.
Sorry if I scared you. I didn't mean to do that.
You didn't?
What's wrong with me today?
Travis, don't trust him.
Getting sloppy.
Yeah, don't let your guard down.
I gotta stay on my toes.
Do you mind if I ask you something?
Yeah, what is it, Mr. Cosplay?
We're both
Cosplay.
Assassins, right? Why do we have to kill each other anyway? If you ask me, it's absolutely meaningless.
Yeah, well, you're the one who fired the laser
at us.
It's about
who's best. That's what it's about.
Can't argue with that. Well then, let's get started.
What? You want to shake hands?
We're both fighters, aren't we? Not killers. At least for now.
Don't do it,
this
Travis.
Is a sign of sportsmanship that we respect
don't,
each other.
I don't
other
trust this guy.
And after the fight.
Look at that.
Good luck.
Thing on his thing.
Likewise.
Destroy Spark.
Yeah, what a jerk. You should. Oh, why are you so naive?
Oh, this is great. Is this guy an idiot or what? Is this a joke? You fell for the oldest trick in the book. Oh, man, you are something. Oh, this is the best. Man, you really cracked me up. I think this laughter's gonna kill me. Seriously, I think I might really die from laughter. It hurts. Someone help. Oh, God. Oh, shit. I thought I was gonna die there. For real.
And look at you. You look like you're dead. I guess it's time for a wake-up call.
Destroy! Destroy beam!
Jeez.
This is where it gets good. Good night.
Destroy!
What?! Oh my gosh, no he did not. Did Destroy Man just orgasm?
That was quite a move. I'll admit you've got potential. If Challenge had a taste.
Ew, don't taste it, Travis. That's gross.
Fight for the seventh?
Oh, you got your green screen all dirty. It's all
bring
bloody.
It on. I love a challenge.
You're as good as dead.
Whatever, Destroy Man. You can't even fight in a fair way. We're gonna beat you, man. Yeah, how do you like that? Don't you be doing no Destroy Beam on me. Never seen that move before. Oh, darn it! I got stuck on the table. He Hadouken'd me. He gave me a Hadouki. Oh, come on. Well, I'm getting my butt owned. I've already lost a good amount of life.
Oh,
Okay, come on. Okay, I've done pretty decent damage. Yeah, we're not shaking your hand this time. German suplex, we just learned that baby outside. Oh, darn it. How much life do I have? Okay, 79%. Darn it, that move is annoying. Damn. Don't want to get close to that thing. Okay. That move's easy. And it leaves you very vulnerable. Oh, come on! Oh, darn it! Oh, come on! Damn it, I got stuck by the camera. Ooh, darn it. Come on. He's not even hard. Come on, get over here so I can hurt you.
Is that your best?
I don't know what that was, but I don't trust you. Okay. That move's easy to dodge and gives me time to German suplex you. Oh yeah. What the hell? Ah! A winch! Don't do that! I don't like winches. It's making things fly now! It took me a while to figure out how to do this for some reason, but you gotta get him to use his destroy cannon right on these things. Yep. Okay, now that that's... Thank you for doing that. That is a pretty cool suit, though. Oh, you missed! Oh, does that make you feel bad? I hope this makes you feel bad, too. Whoa! Ooh, you almost got me there. I wasn't paying attention for a second. Yeah, his movements are actually not too hard to dodge. It's just that Hadouken one that's kind of annoying. Darn it, I missed. Well, I mean destroy cannon, sorry. Trademark. Watch out! Oh gosh! Damn, that's annoying. Oh man, he's destroy spark. I could go hit him. I just had to go get that health. He was so low on health, thanks to his other attacks. Okay. No way do I'm losing to this douchebag. Okay. Oh, come on, that's cheap. How the hell am I supposed to dodge that? Maybe I have to hide behind something. Maybe I can block it. I doubt it. No, I can't. Damn it, I died. Ugh, you're so annoying, Destroy Man. Okay, when Destroy Man uses the unblockable attack, use the evade left. Well, that's what I was doing, but it didn't get far. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna meet you right back where I got him to that low house. I'll see you in a second. Haha, I dodged your laser. Oh gosh, don't hit me, don't hit me! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, I am barely avoiding that. But yeah, I'm back. Got him around the same HP again. Gosh, that late move is so annoying to dodge. Oh crap, he got me. Damn it. His stupid buzzer toy. You just gotta keep running. This is way better to avoid it than trying to use the roll. Whatever reason, it works better just doing this. Oh gosh, stop it! I love how his cape just like flies in the wind. Oh god! Oh come on! Damn, that thing does tons of damage. And so with this. Oh gosh, bad time to itch my ear. Bam! That's what you get for killing me with your laser. I don't like when people do that. Can't believe I died to him. Yeah, cry like
a
little
bitch. Don't
cry
like that. You're a killer, aren't you?
Help!
What's
that?
Help!
I can't hear you.
Help me! Please!
What is this I hear from a 7th ranked killer? Whatever. It's over anyway.
Please, help me!
You are pitiful, Destroy Man. Oh gosh. What the? Nipples of Doom! Ah, but it doesn't matter. Your Nipples of Doom couldn't save you. Still, they're just going up and down. Up. That was weird. That wasn't too hard. It's just... died first time because of the stupid Hadouken he kept hitting at me. That was the problem. I got hit by that way too many times.
Sweet.
There he is. He's just in two. Let's go look at him real quick. Jeez. There we go. Hello. Well, it's not like we'll be seeing you in any other sequels to this game. Nope. You are dead forever. You will never be seen again. Once I get Sylvia, because she's so mean to Travis. She's just sitting there. Whatever. Let's leave. I don't want to see Destroy Man. He's a douchebag. He's the worst
Travis,
mailman ever.
I'm starting to think that you may be for real.
You are now 7th in rank.
Yay!
Hey, when I hit number 1,
7's my favorite number.
You better be looking your best.
No need to pretty up. I want you to see me for who I really am.
Serious?
Serious?
Damn.
Damn. The way Travis said that, though, he's like, "Damn." Yeah, we are now number 7. Wow, how many have we? Wow, we've killed a lot of people already. We've already bucked off quite a few. Other people from the list, nice. Okay. Look at all those stars. See, now we've done that. We're gonna have to do some jobs, get some more money, get the next job. See if there's a new weapon. No, I don't need to save. Nope. No Z catches. No catching of the Z variety, please. Oh, more nasty videos.
From Beefhead Videos, just calling to let you know that the video you reserved is here. Title is How to Please a Woman in Bed 101.
Oh, that's the third part.
The girls here said that you might need a new pillow cover for this one, you know, just for protection. Thank you.
Oh my gosh. That's so wrong.
Congratulations, Mr. Touchdown. Your registration for the 7th UAA rank is now.
Clean up your bathroom, Travis.
We have faxed you some information about the ranking in case you wish to continue your ascent.
If I've already become number 7, don't you think I'd continue? Little bar of soap.
Have a nice day.
Why would I just stop at 7? Like, wouldn't I keep continuing? That just doesn't make any sense. The next boss, though, is another one of my favorites. Dr. Peace and her. I really like this. The next boss. I think I actually have enough money to pay for it now. We wanted to go ahead and watch the video we got from the beef from the store. You can okay, let's see, find one right here. That's just the first trailer. We don't need that. We can watch this stuff. We don't actually watch it, but it's just why are there napkins in the I don't even want to know. Yay, the Quadra Coin Giro. Cool, new wrestling move. We are good, let's leave. Look at, there's masks on the wall. I think every time, I don't know what those masks are, but I know we didn't have them before. It's kind of cool just seeing them fill up. Okay, with that, there's a new, we gotta go ahead and do some more jobs. New part-time job at the place. Let's see. Oh, I don't have enough to, okay, I don't have enough. That's a bummer. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna meet you at the part-time job thing. So I will see you there in just a second. What new jobs are here for me today? Third class, blah blah blah. You say the same damn thing every time. Not listening. Okay, just one. Gas station. Cool. I can do that. And then I will go ahead and try and finish all the other jobs we get, and then... Okay, here we are at the gas station. Oh, we have a shirt of the oil. Yeah, we have the shirt of that face. The unspoken rules of Santa Destroyed. Delicate perseverance. Perseverance leads to money, which will lead to wealth. The world will forever remain closed to those who do not whatever. The god of gasoline is cruel. Lose your perseverance and you'll burn up. That's what perseverance means. So get working. Get quirking. This is kind of a funny one. Like, if you put too much gas in the car, you will get set on fire. It's pretty funny.
Three, two,
you don't ever want to go over. As long as you're pretty close, it's pretty forgiving. I'll say I didn't get it. I was just over by a little. Oh, okay, got that one though. Okay. What? I didn't get that? Okay, you want to be over, but not to where you know, get yourself set on fire. Okay. The music's kinda catchy though.
Yes.
But you know, every time you do it though, it gets faster. This job gives you decent money. Not like the assassinations, but you know, it's pretty good. Especially when you get, you know, oh gosh, I'm on fire. Especially when you get a lot of cars. Okay. Oh, what? I thought it wasn't in there, so I let go and tried to put it in again. Ah, I got that one, nice. Wow, I've only got 5 cars, and I am not getting a gold. Ooh, got that one somehow. Okay. Got that one again too, nice. Oh, damn it. I hate when I do that. I think it's not going in, and then... The minute I let go, the gas starts filling up. Okay. Wait till the car's complete halt, then put it in. Okay. If I put too much in, the policeman will kill me. And bloop! Oh, I got that one. I wasn't sure. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I got it. Hey, another policeman. Hello.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, whoa, what's with that car? What is that thing on its hood? Does that make the engine go faster? I know nothing about cars, so yeah. Ooh. I've only been set on fire one time, so that's pretty good. Okay. I'm gonna make like 20, so that's good. So I'll make a decent amount. I'll make a decent amount of money in this minigame. I wonder how you do this on the Wii remote. I don't know how you do. I need to watch Prince Boo 21 to see how you would do this on the Wii remote. Oh darn, I messed up. I wanna get at least 20. 20 is a good round number.
5, 4, 3,
Ah, I set myself right on fire. Last second. Oh, I got a gold. Nice. Okay, you got another job. It's a little shadier. You know what, though, viewers? We are going to go ahead and take on the little shadier jobs in the next part. So this is video. I'm Gamble. Thanks for watching. See you next time as we continue to play more No More Heroes. Okay, bye then.